Aquí en la escuela.
Really loud.
Mi nombre es Angélica Córdoba. Soy mamá de tres niños, de uno de primer grado que va a entrar, un sexto de 11 años y uno de 13 años que va a ir en primero Dios en octavo grado.
Dijo de 11, de 12 y de
6.
Her name is Angelica Cordova and she has three children. She's a mother here at the school and she has three children, ages 6, 11 and 13 going to this school.
One of the things it says in the newspaper is that the demands of your group keep changing all the time. Before you weren't asking for funding, but now you are asking for funding. Is that true? Is there anything about that that's true? What's your side of that story?
Pues el CPS juega, tiene sus trucos y juega a su manera, a su conveniencia, a su billete. Porque todo lo que están mirando es el bolsillo, el dinero. Y lo que se está pidiendo es una biblioteca, una librería para los niños y para la comunidad. Tenían planeado hacer la biblioteca adentro de la escuela, pero expandiendo los niños de educación especial. Esta escuela, si tuviera los suficientes cosas que tiene que dar, sin estarles pidiendo al CPS, viendo que ellos tienen que ver las cosas que le conviene, que le hace falta a la escuela, no tendríamos de estar pidiendo.
Angelica is saying that CPS has been playing many games these past weeks, and we've been trying to, like the parent committee, along with the community members and volunteers, and some of us have been trying to meet with CPS officials, but we still need them to come down here to understand that if they knew what we really need, the resources we really need, and the demands we're making, to make this school accessible for everybody. We need people from CPS, whether it's one or two officials, to come down here and look at what this school needs, look at the resources it's lacking, and look at what it needs to be improved for the kids. Basically, the parents are real tired of, like, parents in particular are real tired of these games, and we, like, a lot of the parents have like, done activities to, they've done fundraisers the last 7 years to, you know, come up with money. None of the money has come from directly from CPS. They have the budget, but according to them, like, you know, I mean, we need to clarify, like, the difference between what we need and what they can provide us. We want them to, like, come here and understand, like, the concrete demands that the parent committee wants, because the parents, this is all for the parents, and we need CPS to understand that everybody is begging, everybody's doing this to beg the parents and their demands for their kids to have a better education. So,
if I were reading the newspaper, I would think that your parent group is actually not run by parents at the school, but run by outsiders. The Tribune kind of made that point today. Who's in charge of your group? Are they parents? Are they activists? Or are they somebody else?
Para mí el plantón lo pusimos los padres. Los padres, los que los este los otros que están aquí son voluntarios. Nos están apoyando, nos están dando lo que necesitamos en el plantón. El plantón, si nosotros permitimos hacer la librería, ya estamos permitiendo como que el plantón que hicimos la primera vez fuera en balde, fuera una lucha en balde. Si aquí la escuela, aquí el vecindario del barrio, quisieran que tumbaran eso, me han dicho que dejemos que tumbemos las casitas. Para mí la casita es una casa que donde yo aprendí a comunicarme, al inglés, a tener amistades. La casita es un tesoro para nosotros, los padres. Para mí es un tesoro. Para mí es un lugar donde vienen los niños de la escuela que no tienen lugar a los talleres de después de escuela. Mm-hmm. Hace un año aquí en tiempo frío, tiempo calor, aquí en esta casita venían los maestros de después de escuela a enseñarles a los niños arte, barro, muchas cosas que si la casita hablara, muchas cosas dije, tiene un historial que muchas que, cosas quieren romper las cosas materiales como, como un traste viejo. La cajita sí está vieja, necesita remodelarse, hacer desarreglos. Necesita muchas cosas adentro. Para que el CPS no quiere soltar el dinero, no nos quiere dar el dinero. No que nosotros decimos que no, nos, no queremos el dinero. Nosotros nunca, nunca hemos dicho no queremos el dinero.
Oh, Angelica is saying that the parents are the ones that are in charge. And then the volunteers, community members, are the ones that are, you know, coming here, supporting, interpreting a lot of stuff and trying to organize. We're working for them. We're working for them to help them. We're supposed to be, you know, the facilitators for the parents, because the parents want, they want to keep the field house, the library, they want to keep La Casita. And even though they know it's old, they need the money to improve it, to, like, you know, remodel the library. They don't want the library to be demolished and then to have a, they don't want a library on the second floor that's not accessible. If they need a, they need a library, if it is gonna be a new library in the school plus La Casita, the library needs to be accessible, ADA compliant and accessible for all children, not especially for the children with needs.